What's up, guys? It's your boy, Faith Carson, back here today with another video. And today we're back with another Face Off the franchise, number 8. And today we are playing week 3 Bills. They're 1-1 and we're 1-1. So, yeah, let's just get right into it. I'm not going to talk. Alright. Camera might be a little off there though. Okay. There's my wide receiver. There's my defensive tackle. All right, need the ball first.
Nothing on the scoreboard. 0-0 as the offense gets ready.
Ooh, it's a little loud. Hold on. All right, put it out of 10. Ready? Nice, Nixon.
4 yards the
result. I'm gonna go so many yards. I only need 4.
Seventh round picks, they go into training camp just hoping they won't be a casualty. He came out on the good side.
Alright.
Get an opportunity, they can turn themselves into a heck of a player. One of my favorite seventh round picks of all time, Marcus Colston. Big time receiver.
I was close.
Ends up having a heck of an NFL career.
And you take a look at this draft class from a season ago, really it grades out as a pretty darn good class.
2019, Santa Hut.
Scouting organization, general manager, personnel department, college stats.
Come on.
And now the third down throw incomplete as well. Okay, look at this. The punt team nowhere to be found there on the sidelines. Offense going to go for this on the opening drive. They'll roll him out right. He can run for it and he will.
Okay, got the first down at the first down.
Nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
I had to get much.
First downs has the football position at the 43 as they come up first and 10.
Hey.
They'll look to throw. He's going to loft one deep over the middle.
I was close. And we're going to run the ball with Nixon.
Second down. So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43.
I can just go like
this. This is Joe Mixon, fourth in the NFL in rushing last season.
Yes. All right, that's good. 6 yards.
What you need to do here in the first half, you've got to take some pressure off this young quarterback. And no better way to do it than to establish the running game.
It's a Jewish running back.
I got to a lot of scared of me before then.
Understanding positioning.
Sure. Fourth and 2.
Immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on the
score. I got a yard. Alright, they scored.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. They'll find his running back, Joe Mixon.
Come on.
This one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. Right. A loss of 3 on that first down pass play. Now second and 13. Second and 13. He's going to air it out deep for Green. And that's
nice.
45. And he takes it all the way down.
49 yards.
And that seemed to me to be all about trusting your receiver.
Come on, Green.
Because when he put that ball in the air, I will guarantee you everyone who's watching this game right now thought that's up for grabs. But this is a lot of practice time.
Okay.
He mentioned a ton of trust, and he knows how good his guy is. So to hit
Green going straight to the end zone. We have to get this to front his power up.
The play
Come on. Let's go, Green! Touchdown! And he scored a field goal. Now, obviously, he's going crazy because he got his power up. Ah, intercepted. He didn't score, so that's good. I think we got an interception. I know what we're going to call it in good yards. All right, Green. Come on, hit. All right, 3rd and 18.
For me, tonight is the first round draft, so I'm going to be watching that, so that's cool.
Uploading a video in the draft tonight, so that's cool. Alright, 4th and 18, we're going to go for it, because we have to. Yeah, the draft is tonight, I'm excited, first round. Joe Burrow is probably going in the first round, so that's not to say that. Come on, you couldn't like call it. Come on, team. Alright, we're losing by 10. That's alright. Come on, we can't have two losses in a row. That's not cool. Nice. Ravens are 0-2. Might turn out 0-3. Nice, AJ. Nice. I'm just going kind of short passes. I have 107 passing yards. All right, but what is it? I got them all. All right, come on, Elkhart. As the clock stops here with 46 seconds remaining in the first half. 2nd and 15. All right, 19 yard line. Come on, come on. The clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. From the red zone now, they look to throw. And that's incomplete. Stops the clock. Come on, Mixon, come on. You got this. No, that's out of bounds. Are you kidding? No! Okay. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Nice catch. Spectacular one-handed grab there. It'll go as an impressive 31-yard gain. So the big play gets him across midfield now for 1st and 10. On play action, now throw. Nice. A good pickup there, 26 yards. So the defense blitzed. A nice job picking that up, completing the pass. And how in sync was the quarterback in the center on that play? They saw the blitz, made the appropriate calls, got the line. Nice, AJ. Touchdown. AJ Green. AJ game. Ooh, okay, we're losing by 10. If I catch this, almost interception. Ross or Green? I'm thinking Green because if he gets a good pickup, he could be at the close to like maybe a 20-yard line. And he will catch it! Oh, AJ! The 11-yard line! 30-yard pickup! Red zone, I'm not gonna let them. Yeah, do that. That's not happening. Nice. Nice run. Four. Five. It's counting as five. I don't really care. Extra yard's only gone. Come on, Green. No! No! They didn't score. Okay, cool. We're at the 20-yard line with 5 minutes and 24 seconds to get 10 points without them getting one. Nice! Come on, team! Clock stop. Nice, AJ. Come on, AJ. I can't get an interception. Nice. 4-yard line. I was going to say three, but three. I'm at the 4-yard line. I was at the 7. Yes! Right, all I need is a touchdown to win, or a field goal of time. Not let them get a point. Come on, don't score. Oh my gosh. Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if I got 3 minutes. Come on. Back to throw here. He's going to air it out deep for Green.
No. No. Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah, they didn't score. Heck yes! Come on, AJ. Close. I'm so scared. I'm 20-yard line. I gotta go for it. Or they could score, or if it's not scoring, I'm gonna have like a second left for the game. Nice, AJ! First down, we're still in this! I'm going to call a timeout.
As he'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. What a catch and one-handed, and I'm starting to lose my awe about the play, and maybe I shouldn't. How much of this is the play? How much of it is the
play? Ah, come on! I'm not trying to protect the lead, I'm trying to get the lead.
Now, and I know the guys in the NFL, the competition committee, some other places, they're talking about examining those gloves to see if they're having too much of an effect on the game. He's going to let it fly.
Ooh, this game is so close.
But
no! No! We were so close! I'll see you guys later. Bye.